This last poem is called Black Widow Spider. And I spent a lot of time alone in my room, and I wrote this poem when I was alone in my room. Well, actually, I thought I was alone in my room, but I noticed there was this. I hate spiders, and there was this spider clung to the corner of my room, and instead of being afraid of it, I decided to think about, if this spider could talk, what would it say? And I imagined having a conversation with the spider, and I imagined we'd have a lot in common. Like that.
beer too.